I can't reach Shaw on comms. If Navota gets to him first, we need to find another key and access that chamber, fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now.
Of a fallen extraction crew in your sector.
Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker.
Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of Hive bioenergetics. Thank you.
careful. I'm detecting a high density of fallen weapon signatures nearby. Some encryption code on this data pad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the moth yards. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker.